All right, everybody, welcome back to Mario 64, Mario 64. It's been a while since I've actually played this for the channel, and decided I want to play this since it is a pretty collective one after all. But I'm going to sit down, because, now, I was originally not going to upload any videos today until, I found out that my game was cancelled, so, yeah. I guess, I could try it once again with Fortress of 100 points star. So if you're new to my channel, for a reminder, this is not a 100% on Super Mario 64 run, even though it is a pretty collective on. I'm not really 100% this game. Due to its arcade nature. And then I'm for other opinions that you guys would want, this is honestly my least favorite of pretty collectathon Mario game. In my opinion, the pretty collectathon Mario games that succeeded this game, was made much better. However, I like the back of this game's back control slide. Due to the fact that this is the first 3D collectathon after all. The first 3D collectathon I know of, anyway. I'm pretty sure this is the first 3D collectathon. Also, I've actually never beaten this game before, in case you guys were wondering. I've beaten the DS version of this game, which, in my opinion, is the superior version. Despite the fact that you have to use a D-pad, well, you don't, if you're... It's more like me, and use a, Okay, I almost... I don't know why I shouldn't be able to hide right now. Oh, you... Not smart, but I don't care. Now then, despite the fact that I say this game has bad controls, this game is playable. It's definitely playable. Oh, I didn't. Okay. Oh, I can see. That probably could have caused me to die. That probably could have been a death. Now that I'm, So, those who don't know, I started this playthrough back in 2016. That is how extremely lazy I am at finishing video games, at finishing LPs. I've warned you start and send your email. You hear me out, please. So I, for whatever reason, tend to get bored with this current playthrough. I'm doing Crash Bandicoot 3 War. Though I still want to finish the game, obviously. Okay, where are the last two stuff? Okay, I found them. Did I start to call them Star Coins? Okay, what I meant to say was, okay, that doesn't help at all. Ah, of course, I can't check the, And I was checking to see if I somehow already got the 1 point star. Which I'm pretty sure I don't, because I'm pretty sure I failed, on camera. I don't know how that put on my entry spot. Oh wait, I forgot an entry spot in these games. Oh. Yes. I don't know how I keep going. Do not fall off, of course. The blue coin falls off and I just found my last star point. Star coin! Oh my! Red coin! Okay, I do not want to, actually leave yet. I actually want to get the wonder. One star. Chroma plants are my worst enemy in this game. The reason I'm trying to get the 100 coin star right now is so I can get through the process. Another problem I have with them, game is, when I try to do one of Mario's signature abilities in 3D Mario games, the long jump, again, since this is open space, like right there, I'm pretty sure I clearly pressed on while I'm using the class controller for the Wii, and like I'm playing this on the virtual console on my again. I'm pretty sure this is something Z, but you hold them ZR for Y button to crouch, and then you're supposed to. No, I almost failed miserably. Oh, another thing about when you're walking slowly, you think Mario would stop and do this, but instead he would sometimes just do that. Like that could cost you sometimes. All right. Oh, I forgot it. Yeah. Okay, I got a bit of carried away. I almost got carried away. And I got carried away. Okay. I want that coin, though. But that coin is my way to victory. Okay, I tried a long jump again, and I tried it again, but it didn't work. Okay, this time I'm gonna make sure I don't jump through. As I say that, the camera, for whatever reason, moves back. Wait, it's where it was originally. Okay, do I want the camera this way? Mario, don't pull me. Get the coin there. Whoa. And I want to be cautious, I do not want to act. Okay, don't get the star. Now I want to sneak up on this piranha. Yeah. There we go. And after all those failed attempts, I finally get the 100 coin star for this mission. Not only that, I get the, so I didn't need that coin. Okay, whatever. With that, we have 44 power stars, and we are officially 100% done with Womp's Fortress. Making that our second level that we 100%ed. So we still have Jonah Gervais, Big Blue's Haunt, Maze Maze, Lethal Lava Land, Shifting Sandland, Dagger Dogs, Snowman's Land, Wind Island. We still have 3 more levels after this, by the way. Alright, where did it go? Oh, yeah, you want to go on the balcony. Hey, back to my topic for 3D Mario games. In case you're new to my channel and wonder what's my favorite 3D Mario game, it is Super Mario Sunshine. Because the game is underrated, like it needs more love. I hate it. Like, that is a dumb reason to take the game for one mechanic. But that requires 100%. don't like it, then don't go after the bullet hole and play them. Just come play the game normally. Like, that's what I do. Though it is on my bucket list to 100% of some more of Sunshine one day. Should I just go after the red coins? Have I even done the red coin mission? Okay, that's not gonna do anything. Oh, I'll go after the other door. Oh, okay. Yeah. Oh, hey! What do you know, I have to go. Oh, wait, I think there's a door. Yep. There's a piano right there. Yeah. See ya. Wow, well, you may be wondering why I'm not even bothering with the lucky music controller. I personally prefer the Blast Controller Pro over the GameCube controller. Okay, why can't I? Oh! Oh, I already did the 8 red coins. I'm doing the, I was doing that for the... Don't die in the process, Mario! Whatever, I have 7 coins.
Mamma mia!
Pickle! He's Mario just yeah. Can I please? Okay, I can't even move, really.
Mamma mia!
Yeah. Also, I don't like about them. Hard. What about this game? Some hard sunshine. Though it's not that much of a pain because you can actually avoid them. But it's the fall damage. Like, I don't like the fall damage. Like, I honestly do not like it. Like, for example, in this game, like, in Super Mario Sunshine, you can actually ground pound to avoid fall damage. In this game, nope. Thank you. Oh my goodness, again? The reason why I love Sunshine the best out of 3D Mario's slash 3D platforms, it has the best camera and control. Like, Sunshine controls are the best in 3D Mario's, especially the camera, like, it's the best in 3D Mario's. Counting 1 and 2's, it's better than this game's, however, you shouldn't be having to use a D-pad or buttons to do as the camera. You should be using something different. So, it kind of goes... The Galaxy 1 and 2 actually had an excuse because of the fact that you have to use the nunchuck, like, you can't... Like, the only buttons that would be, functional would be the D-pad. Okay, how long have I been playing? It feels like it, but I'm pretty sure I have not. Okay, could you not, be faster than me? Can I please stop dying? Oh, perfect timing. That's it for today's episode. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Say hello, don't subscribe. Like what you saw, I don't even know what you could watch. Watch my Galaxy 1 and 2 playthrough, why not? If you have Discord, please join my Discord server so we can get to know each other, my friend. A lot of time is up. See you guys next time.